All right, you two, here we are for round 7 of the challenge. We're 5-1, and it's time to win and in. Hopefully I get paired against, like, Death and Taxes, a Delver deck, a Stoneblade deck. I would like to play against Stoneforge Mystic. And I got a mulligan this hand. This hand just does not do it. Okay. Blue Delta go. Huh. Just take the Snapcaster Mage. You can edict the true name. So you're playing against a blue-white Delver deck. Okay, so Drew Ponder. I'd like to draw a Ponder of my own. All right, I mean, it's not a Ponder, but it's a third land to play around Daze. Okay, Plains, true name. Oh, they played this. They have Island. They have an Island and a they've got an Island and a Plow and two Unknowns. Okay, drain down. Land. I want the land, and I could set up a Liliana with Force backup, which I kind of like. There's no sense in me drawing the land if I'm not going to play Liliana this turn. All right. Now, do I want to play my Liliana and lose my Jace? The thing is, my Jace can just get dazed. So we're gonna play Liliana. I'm gonna get another. I think I'm gonna get another Badlands. My mana is kind of weird. We're pretty good to everything but true name. Okay. So this Gurmag Angler is just going to get plowed. I don't even want to play this angler. I just want to, like, draw a brainstorm and get rid of it. This angler is just, like, not going to do anything. And maybe I can play it after my opponent brainstorms. So we're playing against, we're not playing against a Delver deck. I'm going to assume we're not playing against the Delver deck because we saw a Teferi. We're just playing against, like, regular Stoneblade. All right, that's not bad. We got a True Name Nemesis covered. I already beat Stoneblade once today. Who are you targeting? Okay, so the last card's Plow. So my opponent's going to leave me with this hand. So we get the green light on Jace. All right, come on, Jace or Cantrip. That's pretty good. Can him and play Angler, kind of like that. Okay. Now the Snapcaster on top. Don't want Thoughtseize. Get rid of one Ponder, get rid of this him. We can snap K Command and Edict next turn. Opponent shuffled. A Batter Skull is going to be kind of annoying here. I don't want to just snap Ponder. I didn't fetch, stupid. Guys, man, I'm all over the place today. I'm going to snap Ponder. Spellstand's a good one there. Spell Snare was nice. No Jace. No Jace. Come on, no Jace. I cost myself a look at a new card, too. No Jace. Don't Jace me. Yeah, we got Jaced. Oh, man, he found a Plow, too. Put a card on top. Oh, I'm so dead. thank you. I cost myself. I could have had one more look here. I'm playing against an active Jace. All right, so just playing against regular Stoneblade, so we don't have to play around Daze. I love how bad Jace is. Yeah. I have three Edicts and a Liliana, so I feel like I'm pretty solid against True Name. I think I want to cut a push for another Flusterstorm, though. Yeah, I think this is what we're going to do. All right, here we go. Like to play first. All right. We got a him. And help me out. Mulligan for me, bud. Yeah, I like Rick's Delver. What do we got? K-Command. K-Command means I'm going to get Badlands with this. K-Command helps against Stoneforge Mystic. Yeah, I'll put this on top. Makes my mana awkward, but like, such is life. I don't really want to just jam into this again. Well, especially when I can do something else. Like, I can just play Brainstorm. Okay. I like a lot of these cards. Might just end up keeping all of these. I want a Thoughtseize next turn for sure. Yeah. All these cards are good. Okay. I could be in a little trouble to like a true name. So like if my opponent plays True Name Nemesis, I'm gonna fetch. I guess like by playing this land, I can get back to basics, which would kind of suck. Yeah, I get back to basics here. I'm gonna feel pretty stupid. You're a wizard. Yeah, we're just going to pass. I'm going to K-Command them at the end of the turn, I think. Just shock, make them discard a card. Because this could be a Snapcaster, this could be a click. We hit an edict. So we have True Name Covered. We just really don't want to see land Jace. I think I gotta go snap Thoughtseize. But man, do I just want to. I just want to jam a Jace. Whoa. All right. Yeah. So I probably have to just edict my opponent now. I go snap K command. That sounds kind of greedy. That's okay. We just attack into the jet because there's no sense in blocking it. Though I wouldn't mind blocking to be able to have Jace on an open board, though. Yeah, I want to be able to card my Jace. Yeah, get this thing off the board. All right, so we got a full retail Force of Will up here. Alright. We're going to initiate with a Snapcaster Mage at the end of my opponent's turn. And then we're going to try to land this Jace. Okay. Teferi. Okay. So I can go snap brainstorm. I have two blasts in my deck. And then I can find a bolt and kill. I can go K-Command, or I can look for a blast. I think K-Command is the safer play. And then I can attack it. And then if they want to tuck my Jace, it's going to cost them their Teferi. And let's hope they don't have a counterspell for. It's a nice draw, too. Jeez. And we got a Thoughtseize. I have to shuffle away this Liliana, but like that's whatever. What does Snapcaster Mage do? Yeah, the snap doesn't do anything. Just get a blue red. They have to draw like a land. Oh no. They have to draw a land plus Council Judgment. No, we're brainstorming. This Jace is officially a part of the Zero Club. Can't even see what they did. Yeah. This Jace has one mode. Might as well get. All right, we got a Snapcaster out of the way. All right. I don't think I did. Did not. That's all right. We'll Jace our way out of it. Just like that. All right, I need to play quickly. Return. Oh, that doesn't do it. No. No, we don't. Yeah, we have an idiot. Yeah, it does. Okay. Whew. And snap edict. Okay. Oh man. To 32. Yo, how many Snapcaster mages are you gonna draw, man? I need to play quickly in order to not time out here. Oh man. I have to find a last hope. I'm kind of spewing here, but I'm trying to like finish this game off. Cause like we're ahead of the game in every faucet. Here. I thought about it, but I wanted to blast like. Okay, so my Jace is down. I can't fluster enough. One, two, okay. No, I can't. This is third. I can't. It'll only be three spells. And then when they just pay for it. Okay, I thought I missed something. I was like, oh my god. I have to fetch in my upkeep. Okay. I'm going to shock my opponent and make them discard their card. All right, draw a card. Starting to think this is better than this. But maybe I just have too many edicts. So I don't have to get clowned. Excuse me. We didn't see Stoneforge Mystic that entire game. Maybe they boarded out their equipment package and they're just like blue-white control. Not sold. All right, gotta play quick. All right, I'm going to fetch a basic swamp. Jeez. That's pretty nice. One, two. Oh, we got a Jace. Whew. Oh, we got a Jace. That is so nice. I almost feel like I just have to jam my Jace because, like, we don't have anything going on here. I should have done it before combat because of Vendilion Click. Yes, I should have 100%. Yep. Just trying to play. I'm just playing too fast. He's digging. More making the right play. I just want to win. Okay. I'm going to fetch before I Jace. Oh my god, this is so nice. Is this even real? No, that was stupid because now I have to potentially look at some cards I don't want. God. I should play my land now I get clicked. Okay. Alright. So now I want to make sure this thing dies, so I'm just going to bolt this. Like I kind of want a Kolaghan's Command, but I'm just going to bolt to get this off the battlefield. All right. You do an upkeep with the Kolaghan's Command? I guess that makes sense, too. But I just want to make sure I got it off the board. Okay. Now I just have to find a Liliana to win the game with. I can get a swamp if I need it. I'll tap this one. So if we get back to basics, we're good. I don't have anything to bring back, which kind of sucks. I could just double command my opponent also. Nah, this is like mopey. Alright, let me pass. I could just like get rid of the last card. Next, Liliana is what I want. All right, that's kind of whatever. I mean, we've got like, all right, we have True Name Insurance. There we go. Okay, so 1, 2, 3. My opponent has Counterspell. So I want to get all the cards out of my opponent's hand. We don't have Snapcaster Mage. Yeah, we're just going to go. Okay, so now I kind of just want to go Bolt plus Liliana and then start winning the game. Yeah, let's just start like actually winning the game here. Yeah. Oh, I'm getting clicked. Okay, that's all right. I'm not playing that well at the moment. I could just brainstorm to hide my Jace. So let's put this here, put Jace. Now put this here, put Jace on top. And I'll just say, okay, do whatever you want. Yeah, I know I can kill both. I'm just trying to like do it within the time limit we have here. Yeah, I can just march casualties the board. But I wanna snag my opponent's draw step. So like I'm gonna go here. I'm gonna bolt this now. And then I'm gonna go K command my opponent in their draw step. Then I'm just going to go Jace and go up. True name. No, you can have true name. Snapcaster Mage, we can put that on the bottom. Can they have like a stifle? I don't know. All right. Put the wrong one back. That's okay. I guess I can go like this. Get the him the last two cards. Okay. It's like we got it. Okay. I don't even think I have to do anything. Yeah, who cares? Yeah, we're just not doing anything. We're good. Yes! Three in a row! Three in a row! Oh, wait.